Hi, welcome to MAT Ozone Test Station. On this video, I would like to explain you about our oxygen-fed ozone generators from small machines to larger machines. These three units right behind me, you can see, they are oxygen-fed and air-cooled types. This is all the machine itself. You can hang it on the wall or you can put it on a stand. So as a MAT signature, we always prefer to use technopolymers. And on this cabinet, the walls and all the coffing around, again, another polymer material, but especially this is durable for heat and especially fire retardant for electrical and high voltage applications. And the chassis you can see here, it's completely corrosion resistance coated, eloxal coated aluminium, which gives us a very robust, tough body. And this unit can serve 724 continuously. All we need to do is hang on the unit on the wall, supply the oxygen and electricity. And this machine gives us 50 grams per hour ozone. Very quickly, I can explain you about, like in this one, we have two parallel corona reactors where we can get 25 grams from each. And you can split this machine into two application points. We have indicators, warning lights, some switches, test buttons, emergency stops. On this side of the machine, you can see pressure adjustment knob, ozone flow rate of each individual cell. And now we can have a close look for a bigger model. And here, right next to me, we have a larger machine, a very interesting machine because this is not in our serial production. The size is completely customized. On this frame, usually we apply 1,000 grams of ozone per hour machines, but especially our client asked us to have the same body, but 250 grams of ozone. So all the installation you see here, it's producing 250 grams of ozone, but with the same size, it's possible to go up to 1 kilogram. And as you know from the previous videos, we can go up to 6.5 kilograms per hour right now. Again, the materials are fire retardant and heat resistant technopolymers. Besides this, we are using stainless steel and again, corrosion resistant coated aluminium frames. Inside of the machine, we have online ozone measurement systems where you can directly see which amount of ozone you are producing, our variable frequency drivers and other components. And most importantly, the PLC unit, HMI unit, which is connected to PLC, is informing us about all details like pressure, flow, records, logs, adjustments, passwords, it's all possible. Again, this is SCADA compatible. You can use and monitor the machine remotely. And as a MAT tradition, all materials are completely recyclable, environmentally friendly usage. And besides all alarm towers and SCADA communication about the status of the machine, also we have a nice solution. The light inside the internal cabinet, at the moment you can see, it's indicating green, which means everything running perfectly. In case of a fault or an alarm, this light turns into red, where you can easily see from a really big distance. And after talking about all huge machines like kilogram size, here is a cute baby where we can feed it with air or oxygen. Here we have an air filter, and if you directly feed it with oxygen, this small baby can generate up to 5 grams per hour. And as you know from the previous videos, all materials are completely recyclable, which makes them 100% environmental friendly. This is the base of the ozone generators, where we need to install oxygen or connect oxygen flow, chilled water for cooling. So it's also possible to combine all of them together, then it becomes a complete skid, which is including this ozone generator part, water chiller, oxygen generator. It can be whole, a single package inside a single skid. But also it's possible to go only with the generator or generator plus another unit. So MAT custom production and design is open to all of these selections. Thanks for watching us.